And we're back at the coronation of Miss Universe Philippines 2023. And we're moments away from finding out who will be our next queen.
But before that, let's all bow down to our reigning queen who has made her year purposeful and remarkable. It's time for you to take your final walk, Miss Universe Philippines 2022, Celeste Cortez.
That have made my journey memorable. This meaning of success is not the fifth crown, but that I have truly made a positive and progressive change in so many people's lives. I would like to take these final moments to recall this time last year. As I spoke my heart out to the world, I had yearned to stop time for a day to see my family after a very long time. And when I did, I held my mom the tightest and my wish was granted. Words are indeed powerful, and the universe always had its way to reach out to us because it knows what you truly carry in your heart. If I could also extend my learning to the queens here today, to be lost in the memories of the past or to be caught up overthinking about the future is being absent of the only thing really existing, which is right now. Dahil ang tanging tuntunin sa buhay na hindi magbabago ay ang pagbabago. Don't fear it, ride with it, embrace it. Here I stand now before all of you, transformed and empowered. I make this final vow that I will remain in pursuit of leadership and will continue to lead my followers by example. At sa kapalit, huwag ninyong bibitawing ang inyong katotohanan at halaga. Lastly, thank you to the MUPH organization. Thank you to the camp and my mamas for leading me towards this beautiful journey. Thank you to my dear team. You believed in me and stayed by my side no matter what. You are my rock and my safe place. Thank you to my family and friends and to my fans for being so loving and for uplifting me every single day. To my father, grazie per amarmi e proteggermi ovunque vada. Ti amo. Love, Celeste Rabimbi Cortesi, your Miss Universe Philippines 2022.